We're talking about how to fix a feeder. Now look at this now. You can see this gate. That's where they get to eat their food, their feed gather. So this is the container that you keep the, that you pour the food to keep it from pouring away. So, and this is a rod that I use in joining the two together. So as you're looking at this now, what we do is that we couple it together with four knots. Four of these knots. That's what we use. So let me just give you a sample of how it's been done. What you do is that you take this first rod, you input the first knot. See me? Put that inside. You see? So, the next thing, we insert it inside the white one. After doing that, we input the next one. You can see. So we push it down inside. As you can see, it's very tight. So what's the next thing now? You use another knot, making the third knot. And finally, you use the left, put it inside, and you take another knot, which is the last knot. The fourth one, you tie it up. After you are done to this stage, you fix this inside. So your feeder is ready. Let me do another one. Remember the first step, get your rod. And you know you are using four knots. You are using four knots. So you input the first one. So I hope you know the next step. The white one. Okay, where's that go? So this is the next step. Put it inside. Right? The second knot, you place it inward. Inward. So simple and straightforward. That's how you fix these things. So you tighten it up after that. So you put in the third. See that. So what's the next thing to do? You get alright. You see the red cover, you put it inside. that thing is still covering it up. So the last thing to do is to cover it up. So, by this now, how you've been able to know how to fix your sugar. So, you can just play this over and over again for better understanding.